Money Heist fans will have to wait a little bit longer to see the new season on Netflix. Money Heist Season 5 will not be added to Netflix in July 2021. Netflix recently announced the full list of new movies and shows and Netflix originals coming during July. While there's no doubt that July will be the biggest month of the year so far for Netflix, Money Heist Season 5 is not on the list of new releases. Money Heist Season 5 is coming to Netflix soon, though. Money Heist Season 5 is coming to Netflix on September 3, 2021. At the time of publishing, we're almost exactly 2 months away from the premiere. Unfortunately, Season 5 is also the final season of Money Heist, but there's a catch, and it's good and bad. We won't be able to watch all 10 episodes of Money Heist Season 5 on September the 3rd. So, that's the bad news. There are 2 more episodes in Season 5 than in the previous seasons, so that's good news. But, Netflix is splitting the season into 2 parts. The first 5 episodes arrive on Friday, September the 3rd, and we'll have to wait a few months until the final 5 episodes are released. So, when is Money Heist Season 5 Part 2 coming to Netflix? Netflix has already announced the release date for Money Heist Season 5 Part 2. You'll only have to wait 3 months until Part 2 is released on Netflix after you watch Part 1. The Money Heist Season 5 Part 2 is scheduled to be released on Friday, December 3, 2021. It's interesting that Netflix is splitting up the season and then releasing the second half so soon. We usually have to wait like 6 months between each half of the season. That's not happening with Money Heist, so there's a silver lining for fans. Stay tuned for more news about Money Heist Season 5 Part 2. That's all for today's video. Please like and subscribe to Star Bulletin for more content. See you in next video.